As you know, this motion is very difficult to try and avoid it. As Dario was mentioning, he's just looking forward, trying not to hit the car that's in front of him or subsequent cars that are there. And luckily for him, he got through before and he started to go just upside down. But it's also where you position yourself on the track. He was saying, he just said in his interview, he hated being around cars and he was uncomfortable with them. He was doing something.